Chris here. Coming in loud and clear, Kirk.
Yes, we read you.
There's a black market weapons deal going down in Kijuju. That's where Irving will be.
Grab your weapons. The operation...
Remember, we're a team. Whatever happens, we stick together.
Don't worry. I may not be as big as you, but I can still hold my own.
Come in, Kirk. The locals were hostile and we had to use force. We don't have any contingency plans for this situation, do we, Kirk?
Roger on the locals.
Come on!
What's your order?
Come on!
Roger!
Come on.
What does that Roger!
Mean?
Come on!
Is HQ
okay.
expecting
Come
this?
On!
Come on!
Come, Come on!
Yeah.
no end to them!
We've gotta hold out till Kurt gets here. Roger that.
I'm going on ahead. We'll meet up there. Good luck.
Chen, do you copy? The Chen!
Thank you.
Roger! Come on!
My God.
Something's coming.
Watch out!
Thank you. Sheva. Know where the mines are?
Past the station. Not too far from here. Follow me.
Delta team, Chris here. We located Irving, but he got away.
Do you know where he went?
We think he's heading for an oil field in the marshlands.
Okay, I'm sending someone after him now. I need you two to head back this way.
Roger that.
About Irving. Tough break.
Yes, but there will be other opportunities. Sheva to headquarters.
This is headquarters. What's your situation?
There's a high probability that Irving is on his way to an oil field in the marshlands. We're rejoining Delta Team and heading there now.
Understood.
Got company.
They don't let her, do they?
Do what you gotta do to stop them. But don't get too trigger happy or the guns will overheat. If that happens, we'll be an easy target till they cool down. Got some sharp curves up ahead. Hold on tight.
This is Captain Stone, Delta Team. I just received word from HQ. Based on the data you uploaded from that hard drive, most of the townspeople have been infected by parasites known as Los Clatas. The data refers to the infected as Machini.
What does all this have to do with Ouroboros?
You got me. They didn't see him.
Looks like the only way we're getting answers is from Irving.
someone do this to them. Come on!
So, they helped fund the BSAA. What the hell are they doing here?
Looks like we've arrived at the oil field.
Yeah, and Irving's not getting away this time.
There's bound to be more of them around.
Let's go. On the elevator!
Come
on.
Move!
Should be an exit up ahead. Go!
To be a pain in the ass.
No! Not this shit again. You two, engage those hostiles. Let's go!
Go!
Thanks.
Wait.
Okay.
Wait.
Come on!
Wait.
Come on!
Wait.
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 Get down!
Go! Go!
Go!
Go!
Go!
Go!
Another point! Get down!
Okay.
Okay.
Go!
two know what to do.
Try to stop it.
Understood. Just try not to get yourself killed.
Name Irving said. Excella.
Heard it before?
That's the name of the director of Tricell's African division.
Do you think she could be connected to Irving?
It's possible, but I don't have any proof.
Tricell. If there is a connection, what does that mean for Africa?
I never knew such a place existed here.
It looks like there's been some recent activity.
I hope Irving was telling the truth when he said we'd find answers in this place.
Thank you. Shabba!
This is what Irving meant by answers.
Not sure, but obviously there's a connection here with Umbrella, and that's never a good sign.
We can worry about this later. First, we need to find out about Jill.
You're right. Let's see what we can dig up.
Facility from the picture. No doubt about it.
We're finally getting somewhere.
Thank God there weren't more of them.
Yeah, we wouldn't last in a fight with a whole horde. I don't think they notice us.
So this was the facility Excella was talking about.
She's got us under surveillance. I can almost guarantee she sent that BOW to eliminate us.
You can ask her about that.
Okay.
Why would they need these, do you think?
Maybe they're planning to start.
What's all this nonsense about evolution and being worthy? What does she mean?
Something about a philosopher's stone and selecting DNA. Doesn't matter what she says, she's just a terrorist. End of story. We can't risk Ouroboros getting out of here and infecting people.
Then let's go take care of business. More ruins. You think Excella is here?
If we want to find out, we're gonna have to lower that bridge.
Then we need to locate the controls. Maybe they're in that building.
Seven minutes is all I can spare to play with you.
We'll stop like just fools.
We should hide.
Chest. She might return to normal.
Right.
This ship is huge. Do you think they're planning to use it to spread Ouroboros?
No. Using a ship like this would give away their position too soon. We must have another plan.
Thank you. hangar is so big. It won't be easy finding Wesker.
That won't be a problem. Once he knows we're here, he'll find us.
And how do you know that?
Let's just say we have a history together. He's not the type to let grudges go.
You must have done something to really piss him off.
It goes a bit beyond just pissing him off. Persistent son of a bitch.
So now what? Do you think our weapons can hurt that thing?
I don't know. We gotta get the hell out of here before it destroys this place.
So that's Ouroboros. I fear for the world if that ever gets out.
God damn it, Wesker.
Obama equipped with missiles. He can't fly around in that without getting shot down.
Roger!
Oh, God.
Exactly. The plane can't get shot.
Warning. Fire detected in the engine room.
Something doesn't feel right. I can't explain it.
Thank you.
Why can't you understand, Chris? Do you really believe the world is worth? Natural selection leaves the survivors stronger and better. Humans have escaped this winnowing for far too long.